have a job, Michael.
Yeah?
It's called supporting my husband.